This exercise is called one arm row with a pronated grip. So Keith's gonna start staggered, up tall, core nice and tight, good posture. Go ahead. And as he rows, cable is in a low position. He rows up, keeps his elbow high, and his elbow should be higher than his hand. Perfect. As he rows up, his shoulder blade contracts first, then he rows his elbow back. Down, and one more, and excellent.